Kaeden.
Oh, he's going to sleep.
Is he?
Yeah.
That's because he's just had a feed. Mm-hmm. Protecting his head with his bed hats. So, guess where we are?
We are in the city.
So random. We're just at home chilling.
I was printing.
He was printing all morning.
Uh-huh.
And he's like, do you want to go somewhere? It's not that hot. It's still hot for me.
It's, yeah.
But,
so
you want to know where we're going?
I decided to be like, hey, let's go to the aquarium.
It's been a little over a year since we've been, so let's see how Kaylee finds it now that
Bit of a random day, but it's all good.
And
random's
it's already
good.
Like afternoon, which is all right, because then it would have been hotter earlier anyway. Yeah. Walking billboard for his Elise printing, but you have to change it now because it's now EK Inc. New name, same printer, the best quality custom apparel printing.
Touch it, touch it.
What do you see, Kaylee? Baby shark.
Hello. Kaeden. Hello. Are you looking at the shore?
Like a penguin. Let me see you eat like a penguin then, because you're eating fish like a penguin. Kaylee, where are we going next? Where are we going? Point. Point. Point on the map. Where are we going, Kaylee?
Where are we going next? Over there to see the what? What are we gonna see over there?
Yeah. Hello, Kaeden. Kaeden, are you gonna smile for daddy? Hello, Kaeden. Kaeden, why are you smiling for me? Why are you smiling for me?
What are you ready for?
It smells like
you're gonna see the.
You're
going to
see penguins!
What are you going to see? Yeah, don't worry about the smell, don't smell it.
Don't smell it, just look for penguins, Kaeden,
look
Kaeden,
where's
the penguin?
Ready, Kaylee?
It's going to be called Kaeden. That's the round Kaeden.
Kaylee, are you ready to just see the real penguins? Are you ready? Stick off the Kaeden. So we're in line waiting for the penguin ride. Are you ready, Kaeden? Let's go.
You have to sit, Kaeden. Whoa, here we go. Kaeden, look, it's snowing.
Kaeden, look. In there. What's that? On the left, look.
Are you looking, Kaeden? Oh, he's actually looking out though.
Keep your eyes peeled, guys. We have lots of coffee.
Wow.
It's cold.
Kaylee, look. Over there.
What is it?
Are you looking? Hi, Kaeden. Hi. Hi, penguins. These two are sitting in the
sun. You can hear me.
Who's walking?
Who's walking? How does he walk?
What's the name, Kaeden, of that one? Penguin. Who is this one? Lolo? Lola? Who's that one?
Lolo.
What's he
standing?
Why is he standing?
I'm standing
on the rock.
What you doing on the rock?
Little bird.
Little bird? Kaeden, are you looking at the penguins?
What you doing on the rock?
Are you saying peekaboo penguin? Peekaboo. Peekaboo penguin.
Hey, what's that penguin
saying? Smile, Kaeden. Where's your smile? Ding 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 ding. Ding 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 ding.
Again.
Again, go. What did you kiss? Say bye, penguins. Have a good sleep. Mommy shark.
aquarium. We're just in the harbour chilling out. It's 6 p.m. so we got about 2 hours to burn till it gets dark, so we'll probably let Kaylee run around.
Hi Kaeden. I don't know if the left eye is like closing or if he's just like squished with your big arms. Look what just arrived. Let's see if daddy won too. Oh, same time. Actually, when the thing beeped, he was asleep too. Now, can daddy transfer him to the pram without waking up so we can eat? Because he just fell asleep. Let's check out the burgers. So it's a sushi burger. This is daddy's cheeseburger. They got their fries with like seaweed on it. Spicy aioli. This is a good one. The stack. Oh. It's got mushroom, cheese, and a burger. That's such a tiny bite. Kaylee, we're going on a holiday.
And to see?
We're gonna go to Bali because Auntie Crystal and Will's gonna get married. Are you gonna come? Yeah? Are you excited?
Yeah, what's Auntie Crystal gonna do?
She's gonna get married. They're gonna say, I do, and go. What did you tell Mommy and Daddy? You want to be a?
Flower girl.
Why?
Because I'm so happy.
You're so happy? Why are you so happy?
Because I'm so.
Huh? Who? We didn't tell her about Flower Girl. I never mentioned it to her. Irvin didn't, so. Who told you? Who told you about Flower Girl? Who told you? How do you know herself? How do you know what a Flower Girl is? What do you want to wear?
Some flower girl.
She said she wanted to wear a Flower Girl dress. Okay. Bye-bye.
Thank you for watching, Kiki.
Why are you thanking? Who do you love the most?